tournament day.
It's 6:45, laundry's in, after we get it to my team and get ready to go.
When it's Sevens weekend, you have to be ready for anything. Being a TLO, I'm lucky enough to have access to almost every area, but I have to be available for my team at all times. Teams usually know what they have to do on tournament weekend, but TLOs are always on the side just to make sure they have everything they need so that everything goes smoothly. Sometimes there's a lot of rest time and it's hard for me to sit still.
So I'm gonna go upstairs where everybody is, all the fans, everyone crazy, dressed up. I'm gonna see what it's like and maybe get some free stuff. I'm doing this. I'm going in.
Spain's second game of the tournament was against New Zealand. And I can tell you right now, this is a game I will never forget.
Here goes Lebovo, and he'll canter in to score New Zealand's first from the standing start. Andrew Newstub goes in, and Ignacio Rodriguez Guerra finally gets Spain on the board. And Spain have got on with it, now they're going to score, brings them level. Spain, full of running, full of confidence. What a try! And Johan Lozano says muchas gracias. And as easy as you like, Big Joe says get out of my way. Look at the defense from Spain. The numbers are there, but Dixon's too good, and Dixon's over. And here goes Paul Pla. Pla finds a little bit of space and offloads it to Lozano. With the headband on, Lozano down the sideline. Canoy comes across, one pass. Spanish Revolution! The first time in the history of their Sevens. What a comeback! What a performance!
Oh, I didn't get over that.
Morning, friends. Yesterday was a crazy day. Today, we're supposed to see Jason Momoa, apparently. So, we'll see if that's true. Oh, I have to get laundry!
Literally 36 seconds after this photo, a streaker took the field. So something unexpected happened after the final game of the tournament.
Bailey?
I was contacted by somebody from World Rugby because Paul Pla won the VL Mark of Excellence Award for his try that made history against New Zealand.
Time to get ready for the after party! Case of claustrophobia, so I was gonna head across the street. Are you getting tequila shots? Remember Space Jam?
We're at the club. Get a pizza.
Oh my god, I'm a space cadet. Oh.
When you and your team have late flights home, you for sure have to do some exploring.
an altitude of 3,700 feet or 1,100 meters above the city of Vancouver.
When Canada Sevens Week comes to an end, I get a bit sad, but I'm very thankful for the opportunity Rugby Canada has given me. I get to be part of something very cool and make some amazing new friends along the way.
This train is for YVR Airport.
On to the next adventure.